this podium, you're looking at the true living. To everybody who doubted me, you made a gladiator out of me. You're all the reason why I stay motivated while my team flag stays elevated. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. Game time every win, celebrated from the top. Let them know how we made it. Used to hate to confuse you, but I won't let it. MJ, how I follow through it forever.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Just underway with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery. The Hurricanes want to generate something up the wing. Shoots one. They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast. Carolina's gotten the lead early, and their home fans are ecstatic. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Scored by number 20.
Breakaway. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Carolina goal.
Pittsburgh's got another face-off win. Directing that one to Skinner. And the loose puck captured by Kessel. Up the wing, making some headway. Lets it go. And a save there.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Just over 8 minutes to go in the period. Carolina's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. They win the draw. Oh, big rebound here. The Hurricanes continue to probe up the wing. Puck is thrown to Crosby. Pitching this one to Kessel. Fires. Outstanding save. Oh, good, wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Gets across, looks over his options. With a shot. Turned away. Looking to Kunitz. And he's still got that puck up the wing. Carried to the corner boards by Kunitz. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Ripper! Turned aside. To Hagelin. Score! And it's a one-goal game. The Penguins have scored one. They still need one more to get this tied before the end of the first period. Period number one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. The Hurricanes are up by a goal. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Good try there. Carolina is in possession as they travel through center. To Jordan Staal. Brilliant acrobatic save.
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. And the puck taken over by Skinner. Pass to the blue line, and he gets it back. Carolina's lugging it along in their own end.
He's still got a shot at the HT tonight, Doc. Two down, one to go.
Shot. He scores! It's a hat trick.
Get to this area of the ice.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Over 9 minutes remaining in the period. Carolina's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
has it back deep. Scrum over, puck kicked. Oh, deflected away. Flaps that leg right out there and blocked it. Benny holds on.
I've seen way too much of this, pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
The Penguins with a clean win on the draw. Pittsburgh's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. And he sends it to the net. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Snapping a pass to Rask. Around through the corner. Let's it go.
This puck is shot from a long way out, but I like the height, and you never know what it might hit on the way to the goaltender.
Moving it to Falk. Carolina's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. The Hurricanes wheel one ahead up the wing. Fires. You could almost count that one, but no. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Loose puck gathered by Falk. Pittsburgh's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Flips that wrist shot. Oh, a save. Shoots one. Off a body. Cole's got to shovel it out of there. All right, the gloves are off, and here we go. And it is over with one last huge hit.
That last punch decided the winner in that very even scrap.
Cole's headed directly down the tunnel after that fight. He's not going to the penalty box. He's going to go get some physical attention.
Carolina penalty to number 20. A 5-minute major for fighting. Pittsburgh penalty to number 28, Ian Cole. A 5-minute major for fighting. Time of the penalty.
Two periods played. Both teams have had some success and some failure. Let's see how it changes in the third in this close contest. Carolina's in a goal fest here, and they're up by one. The Hurricanes with a center ice faceoff win. Got it in his own end. Pitching it to Hornquist. Pushing it on out of their own end. And snap to Crosby. The Hurricanes have it up the wing. Took that wrist shot. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
And here's Ray.
Take a look back at the hat trick. He's been exceptional tonight. Found the open ice, and when he had the puck on his stick, it's not been there very long.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Just a bit over 4 minutes still to go in the third. The Hurricanes with a one-goal lead in this one, 3-2. Brings a shot. That shot came from nowhere. And the shot hit the post. Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. Still no shot. Waits with it. The Penguins are out of their own end. Into the attacking end. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Turned aside off the pad. Looks over his options from the corner. Behind the net. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
In the third period,
We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
The Hurricanes' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books. Pittsburgh's streak of futility has continued. Another loss in this one.